Okay, guys, going to work on this wood round. Now, these are watercolours. I know they'll hold up with the resin. They're Montmartre's, I think. They're the metallics. I'm thinking of sticking with the metallic colours on this one. Now, we'll go over here. And we'll just go on with this one. Get my brush. I'll just dry it off. Dip it back in. And pick some colours. Yeah, he looks good there. This one's got a bit of that previous colour in it, that's all right. I know I've gone over the black, that's all right, I can come back in later. This is very simple neurographic design, nothing complicated. It should look nice when it's resined. I'll do that next week when I get it. Now that was not dry enough. I was asleep. I went in too quick. Obviously, still not quite dry enough. There we go. We're going to come in with some shading anyway with that, so that's okie dokie. They're going to sparkle with the resin on them, these metallics. Get a smaller brush too if you got one. And some colours are a bit harder than others. A very soft colour, isn't it? this from Aldi's. They have sales every now and again on art supplies. So, better grab yourself some. They're quite a good, quite good quality. I don't know how much they were. I got them probably last year, the last big sale they had. There's 12 colours in the set. You'll get a sketchbook as well. Trying to loosen up the colour a little bit. Yeah, very hard. Let's just get some water into them. There's nothing on top of them. There's a little bit of colour there, but it's very subtle. It is there. Really get in there. See what the yellow does. Yep, nearly lunchtime. Food is being cooked. I don't know what I want for lunch. No idea. I actually can't wait to get and put the resin on it and see what it will do. But I'll have to wait until the resin comes, of course, next week. And we have to wait for the tape to come. Now, I'm not doing any more than that, I don't think. Let's go back in with the green. I want to put some up there, I think. Well, that did nothing. Well, nothing I can see. The colours are harder than others, apparently. Can you see anything there? I can't. Oh, maybe a little bit. Okay, now I'll get my coloured pencils. I'm thinking of just shading with the coloured pencils, actually. I'm thinking of just doing that. Okay, guys, that's part whatever. We'll come back and do another bit. Okay, bye.